Hey guys, it's your boy Joe Scretzi. This video here today is for those who don't understand the trailer video I made for releasing a video of the God Minecraft add and mobs war. I have 8 questions and answers for you guys to see. So make sure you watch the whole video until the end. Otherwise I'll be correcting you in the comments. Question 1. What Minecraft add-in mobs will be featured in this video? Well, the Minecraft add-ins going to be featured in this video, the God Minecraft add-in mobs war, is the add-ins from World Minecraft, Japanese Minecraft add-in website, 2 Minecraft add-ins from MCPEDL from Gull, Eats Fish add-in submission, Chinese, Original King, World Borders, if the add-in releases early, and Null, Chaos Weapons. Question 2. Who are the good gods and the evil gods? Good gods. Infectable Q-Sausage, Joe Scretzi, with other Q-Sausage Titan mobs, Ultima Anomaly 9967, Anomaly 9967 EXE, and others etc. Evil gods. Mutant Anomaly 6383, Sin Wither Storm, Null, Excellent Witherzilla, Chaos Garbled Code Bloop, Anomaly 6383 and others etc. Question 3. How will this video end? I don't know how many parts there will be in 4 to be continuing the video, but let's say it'll end with the evil gods winning, which is a bad ending, or a hero standing on top of the universe, and that he, or she, has saved all from suffering. Question 4. Who are these mobs shown in the trailer, and which Minecraft website are they from? Well, I told you some of them in question 2. You will find out the rest of the other mobs soon, when the video comes out. Question 5. Will Original King die in this video? Well, I don't know. Pick your choice. Yes or no. Question 6. Will there be more God Minecraft add-in mobs in the future? Well, I don't know, there could be more in the future. Question 7. Why am I not using the other Minecraft add-in mobs from MCPEDL? Because they are not seen in the trailer, and they are no match towards these add-in mobs I have. For example, SCP-096-V3, Zans and Bloody Gaster would die easily. You got that? I know the add-ins I have now are undefeatable, that's okay. Question 8. What is the meaning of this trailer? Only for overpowered add-in mobs only. Gilgamesh, Eraron Rai, Herobrine, Ash Skeleton Titan, SCP-096-V3, etc. Add-ins from MCPEDL, and from other people who just think their add-in mobs can defeat these undefeatable mobs I have. They will not come here in this video, they will all die already. And that's all 8 questions and answers, I hope you enjoy. I'll see you soon, when the video comes out.